when we wanted to sell this house, we actually look at the traditional travel, the agents versus Ohmyhome. Typically for normal agents, it's about 2% commission we pay, whereas for Ohmyhome, it's a fixed price.